have yellow fur that matches his skin?
Hey guys, I got something new for you today.
I'll show you what it looks like.
We got a different bus today. The bus looks different. Today.
Love
you
too. Bye.
We got a 2013 ICBE with the Max 47 and the wheelchair lift. Well, a motorcycle went by, and today we're on bus 36, and with the wheelchair up in the back, we got our driver Chris now today, and here we go. I think that's our.
Celebrating Frollo's death, you know what I said? I said, I guess love does conquer hate.
I know, Gab. We got...
Do you have any cats or dogs at home?
Yes.
Every bus.
I have way too many.
Too many?
Yeah. You have too many pets, Gab.
I have 5 cats, 2 dogs, 2 turtles.
Oh my god. Oh my
what?
God.
That's a lot of pets.
What do you guys want to offer?
Oh, yes.
Cats?
Yeah, we got Rose over there in the
dogs.
Front. And we got Peter Whelan. Here, Peter, can you say hi, Peter?
I can't hear you. What
Peter, can you say hi, Peter?
We have 5 cats.
Yes, I have Wicked.
What color is Wicked?
Wicked is a calico cat, so she's
black.
Retired. Yeah, he's the second one. That Gage.
He doesn't work. I know, but
Gage
doesn't
has
white
cream.
Uh-huh.
And then we have Felix. And what color is he? He's orange. And he's the 4th one. Then we have Gizmo.
I didn't know what to notice.
And then we have Spike,
that's
Gizmo's brother. And what color is he? He's black and white.
Black and white. I had no idea what it is.
We have 2 puppies. Those are black and white. And one, our male is named Elvis. And then our female, yes. And then our girl male is named Autumn.
Autumn.
Yes.
You have 2 turtles?
You have 2 turtles?
Yes.
What are their names? I have Mochi, my oldest one. He's a red. He's an African side neck.
Uh-huh.
And then I have a red-eared slider that's named Scooter.
And boy or girl?
They're both male.
They're both boys?
Yes.
Love each other?
No, I have them in separate tanks because one is significantly bigger than the
other.
I was one. I remember watching.
I see 2 at my house. And I also have a lizard.
What's the lizard's name?
Her name is Michelle.
Oh, I guess Northwest Highway sign over there. Here's my legroom over there. Yeah, here we got Peter Whelan. Can you say hi, Peter?
Hi,
and we got Gordon. And in the area, we have Abby in a wheelchair.
Hi,
Abby, saying hi. And behind me, we got Danny Monikowski. Behind me, we got Danny Monikowski. Can you say hi, Danny?
Hi.
Yeah, I take videos on the bus. What?
How did you feel about the scene?
I've seen The Incredibles.
Which how did you feel about the
yes,
scene?
Yes, the garbage truck.
Disney Pixar movie.
To keep the panda.
Oh, alright, guys, I'm gonna end the video now because the video is so long. So I hope you guys enjoyed. That'll be it, and thanks for watching.